best young journalist from the developing world was Yousra Elbagir from Sudan.
Exhilarated, kind of waiting to be pinched and woken up, but it's amazing. It really means a lot to me, and I think it means a lot to people in my country to have someone represent them who is from the same country, not a foreign journalist coming in and reporting on stories in Sudan.
That's essential before his file can be confirmed. He tells me security have refused to let him leave the camp
at the only hospital in the Middle East that delivers free reconstructive surgery.